Hey, he's at Legos. He was like, forever and never ever. Hey, okay, let me just play. Yo, please just accept me. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tobie. If this is your first time here, you're welcome. And if this is not your first time, thank you so much for coming back. I really appreciate it. So I woke up this morning, right? And it was pretty much, I did my regular routine. I said my prayer, went to take a shower. And then I was like, oh, let me check my phone. What's going on? And you know, I'm on social media and I see everybody raving about, oh, the Lion King soundtrack, which comes out today, or I guess came out midnight today. I'm gonna try my possible best to put this video out today, but Lord help me, I don't know if I'm gonna make it possible. Guys, I'm recording in my car. I'm on my lunch break, and as soon as I saw everything going on social media, I was like, oh, I have a video for I have an idea for a video. I should record my reaction listening to the soundtrack for the first time. So I haven't listened to the soundtrack because I wanted to like keep it for this, and I was like, when can I record this video? I have to do it today. So I'm recording during my lunch break, guys. Like, I bought my camera, my tripod and everything to the office, so I have my camera set up in my car. I don't know how I did it, but God helped me, thank you Jesus, and I did. So I'm gonna play the soundtrack, I'm gonna eat my food, and we're just gonna listen to the soundtrack together. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'm just gonna eat my food. This is just like a half of a Chipotle bowl that I split. And I'm gonna eat that and we're gonna listen to the soundtrack, okay? I hope you guys enjoy the video and thanks for watching. Interlude. So I think I'm gonna skip over the interludes and I'm just gonna play the actual songs. If you feel insignificant, you better think again. Better wake up because you're part of something way bigger. You're part of something way bigger. Bigger than we. Bigger than the picture they framed us to see. But now we see it, and it ain't no secret, no. Understand the truth about that question in your soul. Look up, don't look down, and watch the answers unfold. Life is your birthright, they hit that in a fine print. You're sinking, I'm dropping. This sounds like classic Beyonce. I'm gonna pause it. This sounds like classic Beyonce. Like, it reminds me very much of, like, songs on the Lemonade album. So I'm gonna play the next song. This is... okay, the next song is Find Your Way Back, also by Beyonce. Yeah. Daddy used to take me walking down the street. Daddy used to take my hand, say, follow me. I got big enough to run around, daddy left me outside. He said, find your way back. Big, big world, but you got it, baby. Find your way back. I like this song. It has like that Afrobeat-esque like beat, right? Oh, okay, okay, find your way back. Hey, you are. Oh, I did not see that coming. I knew it. Hey. I told you I had like Afrobeat vibes to it. What was that? Hey. 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 You're like, we be robo. Oh, I'm so glad I listened to this one all the way to the end. Yeah, it's dope. I love this one. Who is this one with? Oh, darn it. Okay, well, it just says Beyonce, but whoever did that, that sounds like Burna, man. That sounds like Burna Boy, but maybe it was somebody else. I don't know. Next song. Don't Jealous Me. Oh, this is my techno. Okay, I'm super excited for the ones featuring Nigerian artists because obviously. Hey. 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 I don't even know the song yet, but hey. Oh my god, they put like African proverbs in there, yes. Monkey, hey. Sheep don't run with lion. Snake don't swing with monkey, eh? Okay, next one. We don't got time like that. Hey, Bana! Yes, boy! Hey, okay. Let me calm down and listen to it. Y'all know Burna Boy is my jam, eh? What? I thought somebody called me again. I'm sorry, guys. The song keeps stopping. Please don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Come on, man. Okay, I'm restarting it. Next song. Okay.
One time I took a swim in the mountain. I swam the whole way, I didn't turn around. And I swear, it made me relax when I came down. I felt liberated like free birds. I'm stimulated now. Like
this sounds so familiar.
8 miles ahead of me, still I'm in stride,
she said.
I'm gonna like move my phone outside. Maybe the service will come back. Let's see. It worked. Except if somebody comes into the garage and sees my hand outside my window, they're gonna think I'm crazy, right? Oh, I thought it worked. It didn't.
I didn't turn around.
Oh, it did.
Got the knot running through my body. Look at my natural, I'm so exotic. Talk at the berries, sweet at the fruit. I'm in the now, deep in the now. I'm in the now, deep in the now.
That's some good.
Oh, I think that's all of that song. Okay, we're gonna play the next song. Mood Forever, Beyonce, Jay-Z, and Childish Gambino. I think the phone can come back inside. Let's not try to be extra. I know my enemy pray on me, so pray for me. Dick, dick, wait on it. I'm creeping down my body count. I'm finessing like a trap bounce, yeah. Cause every day above ground is a blessing. I done leveled up, now view panoramic. Then we can look up in the sky. Tears we cry, let us know that we alive, yeah, yeah. It give me goosebumps every time. Hey. I throw up my diamond. Hey. Get a wee bit time, baby. Bae. I love it. I'm here for it.
That's the sound of the price going up.
Hey, he's at Lagos. Hey, okay, let me calm down. Why am I so hot? I gotta take that back. I really love the way Jay-Z came in.
That's the sound of the price.
I gotta like take it back, you know. Jay-Z came in hot. I love it. He was like forever and never ever. Hey, okay, let me just play. Yo, please. Accept me. Do not punish me for my sins of awkwardness, please. Okay. I'm so awkward.
Forever and ever, ever, and never ever at the Saxon Madiba Suite, like Mandela, bumping fella on the Puma check.
Like we're from Lagos.
Samusa reincarnated. Me on our levels, that's a billy, 1,000 milli. The true kings don't die, we multiply.
I'm so unbothered. Y'all be so pressed while I'm raising daughters. Sons of empires, y'all make me chuckle. Stay in your struggle. Crystal blue water. Pina colada in. You stay Ramada in. My baby father. Bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother?
Why would you try me?
Giselle knows Kata.
Yeah!
I am the mother. I'm throwing my gold chain.
Okay! Why you gotta kill my vibe like this? What did I do to deserve this? Every single song, you're gonna stop while it's getting hot. This is my favorite song so far, I think. It's a mood, it's a vibe. It's a whole vibe. And I'm gonna do the thing where I stick my phone outside because it works. Look, take it back. Okay, so I'm just gonna, God, please do not let somebody I know in the office just see me, because I'm just
my baby father, bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother? I am Beyonce, Giselle knows Kata.
Okay, I'm gonna play the next song because I'm just gonna do it. This is Water by Pharrell Williams, Beyonce, and Salitiel. I don't know if I pronounced that right, but.
Baby, oh,
hey! Stop!
Baby, oh, can I drink from the water?
I don't know who this person is, but that's definitely African.
Hey.
Every song is danceable. Every song is a hit, back to back. Like, what? Okay, Beyonce following us with the flow. Yes, sis. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, this is the song with Wizkid on it. So I'm excited. Oh, this one has blue on it.
She says she really grew up poor like me. Don't believe in nothing but the Almighty. Just a little jeans and a pure whitey. She never did forever be nobody wifey. Yeah. She told me not pretty, but your heart is a maze. Play you like a villain, cause she got in a way. Tonight I am walking away. Line to my mind and I grind. Tonight I might fall in love. Depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm coming.
This song is so sweet. I actually really like it. On the same track as Beyonce. I mean, Wizkid, I know he blew before, but he has blown. Damn it. Hey! On the same, like on harmony with Beyonce.
can't let no one can control me. It's a brown skin girl, got skin just like pearls. Hey. The best thing about the world, I never change it for anybody else.
There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds.
Hey, oh my God, I own you.
You be giving back to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Anybody else
skin, skin just like pearls.
Best thing in the world, I never change you for anybody else singing.
Aww, I really love that song, guys. So sweet. Okay, next song. We're almost there. We're almost there. Keys to the Kingdom. T.Y. Savage and Mr. Easy. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I'm going to listen. I'm going to calm down this time. I'm going to try.
You're the sun and the moon bow for you. But you won't open your eyes. I'm all by my back.
Ah, Yoruba on the soundtrack. Yes, she brought the Yoruba to the out. She brought the Yoruba. Repping Niger for life. Okay, let's take it outside because it wants to be outside. Yoruba on the Beyonce soundtrack. You guys, I'm so proud. I'm so proud.
Oh, you are the remedy. Don't know what's inside. You're the key to the kingdom. You're the key to the kingdom.
Just like the tree, just like the Chinese bamboo tree. See, eyes might not see the greatness inside you that lies within.
Okay, is that easy? I had like two lines. I think this is one of those songs that grows on you. So we're gonna listen to Already by Beyonce, Shatta Wale, and Major Lazer.
Everything you know it. King already, you know it. My body's all got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling bling body. Calling all the shots from ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live a king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything you know it. King already, you know it. Shine already, it's time already. Shine already, it's time already.
The way she's saying already is heading home, man.
King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, you know it. Shine already, time already.
I'm telling you, the way she's saying already, I don't know why. It just sounds very close to the home. I don't know. Okay, next song. I don't have time. Other Side, My Power and Spirit. Okay, I have to skip Other Side because it wasn't playing. So we're just gonna listen to My Power and then Spirit. Well, okay. We're gonna listen to Scar. We're gonna try. Not that one. Spirit, then. This is the last song, and then I gotta head back in because my lunch break is officially over in 6 minutes. Yeah.
Paradise,
guys, so I officially have to head back inside. I really, really enjoyed listening to this soundtrack. It's actually, so actually, I guess it's not the movie soundtrack, is it? I don't know. It's just the album by Beyonce, and it's called It's called The Lion King, The Gift, and it's album by Beyonce. So I don't think it's the movie soundtrack, because I would have thought it would have had, like, you know, the classic Lion King songs, like Hakuna Matata and stuff like that. But it doesn't, because the movie has Hakuna Matata, right? It has to, like, you can't have Lion King without Hakuna Matata, though. I don't think this is a soundtrack. I think this is just Beyonce's album that is a gift from her. It says The Lion King, The Gift. Don't look at me like that. Like, I don't know. I'm rambling, okay? But, I really, really enjoyed listening to these songs. Like, I love, 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 love every, like, pretty much every single song on there. Mood Forever is my favorite song on the track. That's the one. The one with Beyonce, Jay-Z, and Childish Gambino. I really, really enjoyed doing this. I'm so glad I had the, like, you know, it just sprung on me to do it. Because, like, yeah, I've been looking for a new video to record, and I was just like, this one, you gotta do this one, you gotta do a reaction video. And like, yeah, you guys saw my reaction. Like, I'm crazy, I'm all crazy, man. Like, I can't have this shit. Pray for me, God will help me. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, definitely let me know if you want me to do more content like this, because obviously majority of my content has been makeup based and stuff like that. So let me know if you want me to do more of this, because like, this is fun. This does not require as much work. I'm literally just playing music and just being me, so I don't have to, like, you know, be explaining stuff like, oh, now you you know, you gotta take the brush and blend. You're like, this is fun. This didn't take me. I did this on my lunch break, which is over 3 minutes ago. So I'm gonna see you guys. Make sure to subscribe, make sure to like this video and share it. You know, you never know, this might be the one that, like, I blow from. So like, help my case, you know what I'm saying? All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.